The following contest is eight-tabled. Ladder must uphold the chairs match. On the way to the ring, from Alabama.
It's man to man, it's hand to hand. You make your fish, you take your stand. Prepared to throw down whenever it go down. Under pressure, don't fold, man, hold your ground. You got your pride and I got mine. It's all out war when you cross that line. Yeah. I'm from LA, I grew up fighting. After school, no rules, clash of the titans. Writing from experience is most of what you're hearing is flat out. Ain't serious, ain't never seen no parts of a fight. That's why they ain't got no heart in what they write. I walk with my head up and down the go head up. You can't walk the talk, then homeboy shut up. I'm fed up with these rappers going.
This dream is in me alive. Can't you see? Here we go, and in this TLC matchup, it's gonna put these two teams' toughness and resilience to test. Oh my, what a flurry of kicks. What an impact from the knee.
Look at this, no fear on the face of this superstar.
A vicious stomp. And there's the leg drop. Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
Wow, great reversal.
What a kick that was.
Did you see that? What an impact.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
A textbook reversal.
He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
He's got to capitalize right here. Oh, man, what a crushing blow.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Good, solid wrestling maneuver.
Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
That's a real pearl of wisdom. You got any others? Like the superstar who beats their opponent, you'd be the winner?
How about you should spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down your broadcast partner?
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
A swift kick to the opponent.
What a counter that was. Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure.
And that punch lands hard.
He saw that one coming.
What a devastating neck breaker. And there's the elbow. A vicious blow to the opponent.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Kids, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars, and even they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
He's got his opponent next to the barricade. What's he up to?
Oh my, he might have just knocked the wind out of his opponent right there.
Oh, good night.
Wow, look at the confidence. He's letting his opponent know what's up.
Oh my God, someone's got to stop this. Looks like he's decided to grab a weapon from under the ring.
What a sickening thud as his opponent crashed to the mat. And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. There's a sick power bomb.
Here's the pin. One,
the
two,
the WWE superstars
three.
Are all superb, and that's the match.
Here are your winners,
the ladies' man,
and the beast.
It looks like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pen.
That's a tough loss, but if you don't have what it takes, you don't have what it takes.
I don't know if it's a matter of not having what it takes.